shot. This is striking purple and black, purple and brown dream shot. Little fish, first fish of the day. Hit it on the fall. Stopped over there because I coming over here I saw a good little group of fish, but didn't get them a bite. And we got really clear water, but dark colors seem to work good here. Grass with him. There we go. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Biggest fish of the day. 2.5. Drop shot. I mean, that was on a shaky head and this little daddle tail. The tail's gone. Gene LaRue 8-inch. Little worm, Gene LaRue. I think it's called a tattletale, daddletail. I saw Jacob Wheeler put this out. He likes the 6-inch, but fishing in Florida, yep. I don't like the way drop shots come through grass, but 3/16 ounce. Drop shot weight, but I figure I gotta try something different. These fish have seen it all. Cut that off a little bit. has a little daddle, little paddle tail on it. I don't know. We'll see if it makes a difference. But it's gone. I guess it got snagged on some grass.
Cut off.
Not another small one. On drop shot, fishing this grass point. Comes up 20, 30 feet of water.
Awesome. It was awesome.
meat, some salad with this meat, that's for sure. It's still on it. That's what we're talking about. Look at this. That's what I'm getting. Almost, it's about foot, about a foot and a half above the surface. That was sweet. Probably another two and a half. Man, I set him. I must have jacked him because Jack's slacking. Like, I didn't even feel him anymore, and then I caught up to him. So I set it on him and pulled him a couple feet ahead. Biggest one of the day, probably two and a half. I don't think I like the snell, but I'm using a snell knot. I got a 70 pound braid. Pounds even. So I guess the worst part about it is I'm teaching myself how to flip left-handed. Well, I mean, I'm flipping right-handed, but I'm positioned left-handed, which I don't know my hand. Basically, I went from fishing the grass edge, I'm at 19 feet, throwing a lightweight and a worm, drop shot, shaky head, to flipping the edge and then and inside the edge, 3/4 ounce weight, and now I'm catching bigger fish and a lot more. This goes to show you that reaction of a heavier weight pays off. Thicker. go. It's gnawing. We gotta get up in this grass.
Left-handed.